Dream a little dream of me. Darling, Lollipops and rainbows, everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way. 'Cause you're in love, and love is here to stay.
You broke my heart. Thank you. so unsure. As I take your hand and lead you to the dance floor, as the music dies, something in your eyes calls to mind a silver screen and all its sad goodbyes. I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm, though it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. Should've known better than to cheat a friend, to waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I danced with you.
what we do is at the end of the year, as we're working on these last couple songs, we take a moment to reflect in each of the classes, and I ask the students to stop and think about who they feel like was most outstanding. And what that means in the class really is kind of a collective overall. This is a person who showed a lot of character in class. They were kind, they were a good listener, they were somebody that respected others as well as the teachers. There's someone that showed a lot of heart in what they did. They really worked hard, they really encouraged others to give their best, had a positive attitude, all of those things. So it's not necessarily that they were the best singer or anything. Although, honestly, every time that classes get to vote on this, and it's always their choice, I find that they really pick the right people. So it's nice to see that they're able to honor each other, and they're able to recognize what is really a value that they hold dear to themselves in their class, and things that they want to see in themselves as well as others. So first off, great job again. But also, I need a little bit to do all of you. Sorry about this. There's a couple of girls that were not recognized as soloists and choreographers. Juliet Frediere and then Miras also, you were not recognized. I'm so sorry. Everybody else was in bold or they had little stars by them. And kind of just read off this amazing list of these kids because everything, they did it all themselves. I am not a dancer. So I constantly am like, please do it or I'm going to have you just step touch the entire time. And then I'll probably have you do something that you're going to hate. So you do it. These kids were awesome. Annalise, thank you. Rosie, Americus, Juliet, Sachi, Lily, Helena, Micah, Tess, Olivia, Kaylee, Serenity, Caitlin, Regine, Maheen, Hannah, Sophia, Trinity, Olivia, Eros, Judy, Grace, there's so many. Macy, Fiona, Hema, Jen, Maddie Burrow, Maddie Drew, Caitlin. That's two classes. I'm almost there. Don't worry. Okay. Annabelle, Kylie, Evan, Peyton, Ashley, Cheyenne, I know I'm going to miss somebody, I'm sorry if I do, Jen, Alexis, Janessa, Gabby, Rhea, Cheyenne, Taylor, Callie, Geneva, Clara, Jessica, I'll say them with different inflections so it's not boring, Brayden, no, nobody's minding it funny, okay, never mind, I'm going to go back, Connor, Goldie Carrier,
Thank you.
one per class, but Chamber Choir this year has been a very special group. Not that every year the Chamber Choir is awesome and special, and they get to spend at least two classes with me, and they spend their lunches with me, so I get to know them pretty well. This class has been just phenomenal this year as far as getting along with each other and finding ways to use creative ideas, to come up really cool ideas for how to reach out to other kids, how to be on our campus. They sang right away at the beginning of the year, do you remember that? At the fire versus policeman thing? Yeah, the rally? And they've just been troopers, so anything I ask them to do, they go for it wholeheartedly. So this class picked actually two kids this year, and we had a neck and neck tie. And normally I only pick one, but the numbers do not lie. So, this year, Bill and Connor. Yeah! Awesome concert, and that's hopefully the future for these kids. So thank you again, have a wonderful night.